Hi, my name's Andy. I've been working for ROwasher 21 years. Some of you may know me from servicing the ROwasher parts washer range. And now I'm going to show you how to remove the technical unit.
Step one, isolate from the power supply. Step two, undo the quick release coupling and remove sink top. Step three, lift up, drain and remove the technical unit.